game. There's no way in hell you're telling me that he just dodges all my torpedoes because my torpedo spread it was that wide enough where he just simply just sat there. Unbelievable. That would be my luck there, and then guess what? Oh yeah, all your torpedoes. Yep, they just don't hit the target, don't they? Love it. Only happened to me too. That would literally only happen to me, where it's like, oh yeah, you're gonna hit this guy because he's sitting there. No, actually not. You're just gonna somehow miss him, even though you shouldn't have. So unfair, dude. So unfair. kind of useless even. Dude. Maybe you stopped running and realized that there is a battleship here, maybe going down here, or even possibly coming from here. But, you know, you obviously want your nearly one health cruiser, because that's what I'm pretty much am, to do all the bidding. Well, you're full health, and you haven't done anything so far. I can't even remember what you actually did for the team so far. Dad. Might as well see. How did I ricochet that off the tip of my superstructure? Seriously, this guy needs to go ham or we just lose, honestly. Meanwhile, I'm the only one on the team getting shot at so far. Like, I need him to go in. Because there's no way I'm going to survive constantly from a Georgia, Tirpitz, and a Hipper shooting at me. Then there's like a Normandy somewhere, I'm pretty sure. Good, good, okay. Please. You just need to kill him. Kill him. Why are you running? Dude, attack him. Please. All you have to do is just attack him. Why'd you run? Like, go in. You have sonar. You have everything at your disposal. Unbelievable. No way. I. Why did he run? All you had to do was push up, stay in there, and we win. He just ran again and again. I seriously don't get why people do that. Why run constantly? You were full health at the beginning of the match. You stayed full health, and then, like, I literally killed the Tirpitz for you. You have sonar. You know Hipper has torpedoes. Yet you don't want to go in to kill him off, and you lose us the game because of that. Wow, again, these people, dude.